Did you know this? In the Miraculous Ladybug episode Representation, Marinette learns through Felix and Kagami that Gabriel is Hawkmoth. Towards the end, Marinette shows determination and even tells Tiki that this story was more than just a fairy tale. But if this is the case, why doesn't she remember anything by the very next episode?